Hello kids, previously you have already learned about one preposition. What was that preposition? On. On matlab? Upar. Right children? And you have seen examples related to that also. Okay, now today we will learn one more preposition and that is in. Okay, in matlab? Andar. कोई भी एक चीज किसी दूसरी चीज के अंदर होती है उसे हम कहेंगे इन, मतलब जगह बताते हैं कि कहां पर है, अंदर है, राइट चिल्ड्रन? तो उसे हम कहेंगे इन. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, हियर आई हैव टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स, वन इज पेन एंड अनदर वन इज मग. नाउ चिल्ड्रन सी व्हाट आई विल डू. नाउ लुक हियर, वेयर इज द पेन? पेन कहां पर है? Pen is in a mug. Okay, pen कहाँ पर है? Pen mug के अंदर है, right? So pen is in a mug. Okay. Now children, let's understand how to use in with some objects.
This is a book and this is a bag. Now look here. Where is the book? A book is in a bag. है ना चिल्ड्रन? बुक कहाँ पे है? बैग के अंदर. सो वी विल से अ बुक इन अ बैग. व्हाट इज दिस? विच ऑब्जेक्ट इज दिस? अ डॉग. एंड विच ऑब्जेक्ट इज दिस? अ हैट. सो नाउ वील आस्क, वेर इज अ डॉग? अ डॉग इज इन अ हैट. ओके, अ डॉग इन अ हैट. नाउ वील सी अनदर एग्जाम्पल. This is a jar and this is a ball. Okay, now where is the ball? A ball is in a jar. So what we will say? A ball in a jar. A ball in a jar. Okay, next one. Now this is a box and this is a duck, toy duck. Okay children, now where is the duck? A duck is in a box. So what we will say? A duck in a box. Now children, look here. Pen. Bun. Okay. Now directly we will say. A bun in a pen. A bun in a pen. Okay. Now look here. A gun in a box. Okay, where is the gun? Gun is in the box. So we will say a gun in a box. Next. A hen in a boat. Okay, a hen in a boat. Now this is toy car. Where is the toy car? A car in a box. Okay children, a car in a box.
Now you understood children how to use in. Okay, now let's draw pictures and write some sentences using in. Okay, in your English CW book. Children, first we'll write a heading. U-S-E. Use inverted comma, open I am in inverted comma close. So this is our heading, use in. In first line over here in margin we will draw a pot. Okay, like this. Okay, and inside we will put a pen. We will draw a pen. Children, we will write from here a one finger space, then write P E N. Pen, one finger space, dash, one finger space, a one finger space, P O T Now look here. In this picture, where is a pen? A pen is in a pot. So what is the answer? A pen in a pot. So we will write here, I am in. Okay, now next one. Leave one line. And the next picture, you all know to draw. So I will draw and you have to draw afterwards. First, tell me which picture is this? This is the picture of a mug, right children? And now I will draw one more picture. Come on, now tell me which picture is this? Key, yes. So now tell me, where is a key? A key in a mug. Now we will write the sentence. First we will write a, one finger space. Which picture is this? Key. So you all know the spelling. Now write the spelling of key. K-E-Y, key. One finger space, dash. One finger space, a. Now which picture is this? Mug. So you have to write the spelling of mug. One finger space, M U G, mug. Okay. Now, where is a key? A key in a mug. So what the answer will be? A key in a mug. So we will write I am in. Okay. Now, the next picture I will draw. Leave one line. Now look here. Children, which picture I have drawn? Tub. Okay. And now I will draw. What have I drawn? Ball. Okay. So I will write first a, one finger space, B A L L, ball. A ball, one finger space, dash. Which picture is this? Tub. You all know the spelling of tub, right? So one finger space, a, one finger space, T U B, tub. Now, there is a ball. A ball in a tub. So we will write answer, a ball in a tub. Okay children. Now leave one line and the next one. Now I will draw one more object here. See. Children, which picture have I drawn? This is a picture of a jar. Okay, and which picture is this? Pin. Okay. Now children, here I will write a, which picture? Pin. One finger space, P I N, pin. Now one finger space, a, one finger space, J A R, jar. Okay. Now where is the pin? A pin in a jar. So what answer we will write here? I am in. Okay children. A pin in a jar. You also have to draw pictures and write these sentences in your English CW book. Okay. Bye bye.